discussing nerdy, intelligent topics. Now today I've got something specialty. Today I've got something that is actually a delicacy and a very special thing. Now I believe in like a lot of Southeast Asian countries and like Malaysia, Indonesia. Today I have for you what is called durian fruit. Yes. Now, unfortunately, I don't have the whole durian fruit. Actually, I ate the whole thing, and this is all I had left. Now, if you're unfamiliar with what durian fruit is it's a very interesting fruit. It's oblong in shape. It's got spikes on the outside, and they're pretty painful spikes, so when you prepare the fruit, you have to wear something to protect your hands, because it can draw blood. I've been poked many times. You cut it horizontally, and you cut it in sections, and usually it comes out in these lobes, and there's usually like, a bunch of lobes interconnected, and there could be several lobes. There could be one, there could be two, there could be four or five. So as I said, I already prepared the fruit and ate it some time ago, but I had some left and I wanted to preserve some, so I had some in the freezer, and I had mentioned this in one of my previous videos. So durian fruit is delicious. Some say it smells like rotten onion. Some say it has like a really horrible, disgusting smell. It's so good. It's very creamy. It's like pudding. It's very sweet. It's awesome. And like I said, this is one of the lobes. It looks like this. It has a very pudding-like texture. Look, you can see on my finger how it looks. It's so good. So, like I said, it's delicious. So, and durian has lots and lots of health benefits too. So without further ado, I shall eat the durian. It's so good. I had to get this specially from Chinatown because I couldn't find any around here. As you can see, it has a very creamy pudding-like texture, slightly fibrous. It's really, really, really good. It's awesome. I'd recommend it. It's very soft, so I don't know how conducive this is to ASMR, but it's really good. I enjoy it. Obviously, this is going to be a super short video because I wish I had more. I'd eat the whole thing in front of camera, but this is all I've got left. As you can see, it's slightly fibrous. And I tell you, it's just so good. I want to choke on the seed though. It has a massive seed. Yeah, it's really, really good. There's a part to it that I usually don't eat. This part right there that connects to the fruit itself. But it's okay. It is edible, I believe. And this is what the seed looks like. It's quite large. Yeah, so that was durian fruit. Like I said, unfortunately, that's all I had was that one lobe. Chinatown to get them. Because I couldn't find any around here. The ones I found were frozen. And the ones that he found were fresh, so of course fresh doesn't compare to frozen. So like I said, this was a quick video. I hope you enjoyed it.